left wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Attention, bear boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in your headmaster?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head. He's nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
Sirs, I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another gate you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Ganz in der Nähe sein. Ich höre unter uns schon Geräusche. Ich hasse diese elende Wasserei.
Ich habe keine Zweifel, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben.
Appears to be a courtyard.
courtyard! Quiet! You're empty, you dust tube! Reload for fuck's sake! We'll be having a nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Bag us out.
This beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Speed up.
Yes, sir.
You believe in heading off?
Well, in bed.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazi sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Head wound! Blondie, you're up!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
See this pipe? Coming from that container. control box over there.
What is it?
Oh, come on.
Some kind of room-sized incinerator. What did you just talk about?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door.
Trigger the goddamn incinerators. Turn it off, turn those dials. Wait.
Shit.
Let's try this one.
Come on. Come on.
We're all screwed.
I'm so sorry.
There's a keyhole. Blazkowicz, find the key.
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen...
Positions, people! Stay down!
Still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
God, it won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming! Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's it!
What the hell? Your life's no more precious than the next dustmasterling. It's down in a trench somewhere. Fuck off.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
9 tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Skąd to już?
Zaufaj mi, mamo.
Po prostu. Kochani, twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka? Ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bringt sie in den Keller. Von der entscheidet.
Komm mal raus!
Scheiße!
Ricky,
verschlappe!
Schlappe!
Arschlöcher!
Joey, figure feel, Mom.